defender. Only when Lord God's wrath.
What would that have?
Hey, that's... Call the watch! Yes, don't let him get away!
Hey, that's your face on the poster!
Back we go.
Hmm. Alhamdulillah.
Alhamdulillah.
I am glad you're safe.
Alhamdulillah. A first of many achievements to come, Basim.
We should only hope. There's still much work to do. While our focus was on Al-Ghul, Fulav quietly scouted the city for where we could erect more bureaus.
I have found dwellings in three districts that are most unassuming. Ibid and Rebecca have arrived from Alamut and set off to Al Abbasiyya and Karh. I will make my way to Sharqiyya shortly.
And I will join Rebecca in Karh, where corruption is as common as the arid air. See Abu Ja'far about some things he's been working on, then come find us.
Have a look, Basim. I may have something that is of interest to you.
This should serve me well. My thanks, Ahmad.
It's Abu Jaf... Oh, you jest.
Every now and again. Araka lahikan, Abu Ja'far. Keep well.
And you, Basim.
Yeah! Yeah.
Oh.
away! I'll silence you!
Patrols. This trash belongs in a cell. Pull out the shorta. Throw the scum in a cell. Rogue! How dare you show your face? Yeah.
Stop! Playtime's over. You think you can escape?
Thank you. Not hiding from me. That's the fugitive! Guard! Get the dog! You are done for. Get the Schwarzer!
Nothing can hide from us, Enkidu.
Katara! Don't curse!
Damn you! Pay attention to your master!
I see our new Abbasiya bureau is well guarded by an alert and active Rafiq.
Bassem! You startled me. I was just enjoying some poetry.
Oh? Whose?
The court poet, Sayyida Arib. Her words chirp like the birds of paradise.
Ah, yes. I have read her works. My friend Nihal and I used to sneak into the House of Wisdom when we were young. Hours we spent reading of gods and djinn. I always enjoyed this place.
The House of Wisdom is not what it once was.
Is not our friend Ahmed ibn Musa there? He went to his workshop, as I recall.
Yes. I sent a message for him to come and help set up this bureau, but he never replied. My spies could not contact him. A week has passed, and he cannot be found.
So, one of the famous Banu Musa is missing in the House of Wisdom.
Yes. Venture there and learn his fate.
It shall be done.
New contracts have been posted on the board.
Tebid, I would like to ask you something.
Please, go ahead.
What can you tell me about Ahmed ibn Musa?
The son of a famous astronomer. Ahmed and his brothers excel at mathematics, invention, and scholarship. Together, they wrote the Book of Ingenious Devices, describing their wonderful clockwork automata.
What made him join our cause?
The Banu Musa were once close to Al-Mutawakhil, but grew disgusted with the Abbasid Khilafah.
What happened?
They refused to discuss it, so I cannot say.
There are many reasons to be disgusted with the Abbasids.
Was there anything else?
What is important in Abbasiya?
This district is the heart of learning in Baghdad. All the world's knowledge can be found here.
Any key places to investigate?
Follow the trail, wherever it leads. Besides the House of Wisdom, there are other vital landmarks. Be sure to visit the Four Markets, the Observatory, and the Dome of the Earth.
I remember the observatory well. I met the great astronomer Al-Khawarizmi there when I was young.
Excellent. Finally, if you need to soothe sore muscles, a steam bath at the splendid Hammam of Abbasiyah is a joy.
After a night of clamoring across rooftops, that sounds good.
Was there anything else?
Any hint on what the Order might be doing in Abbasiyah?
No, my friend. Not more than what I have told you. Although... no. It is probably nothing.
What is it? Any little bit may help.
Before he left, Ahmed ibn Musa said something about books going missing from the House of Wisdom.
I will keep that in mind.
Was there anything else?
Tell me more about yourself, Tabit.
Me? not much to say. I love poetry. Is that enough?
Come now. Do not be so modest.
As you wish. I come from Nubia, a dry land south of Egypt. My father sent me to Cairo to study Islam. There, I learned a fiery sense of right from wrong. And the corruption in Cairo was very, very wrong. We revolted. Our revolt failed, and I fled to Baghdad. The Hidden Ones took me in, and here I am.
Someday, you should tell the whole tale.
Was there anything else?
Thank you, Tabid. That is all for now.
We weren't close enough to hear screaming or anything, but we saw the mess soon up.
That idiot Hamza was at it again.
Need some protection.
Don't see the new kid. He's stealing it. He's stealing it.
People, calm yourselves. The fire was small and has been contained.
Allah's wrath is upon us.
Most of our books are safe. The danger has passed.
Old man, how did this fire start?
Old man? Fazil Fahim is old. As old as the House of Wisdom, which he commands.
Forgive me, Ustadi. I spoke in haste. Can I help?
No. The fire has been quenched by the Watermaster's bucket brigades.
Who started these fires?
Ruffians, I suppose. Enemies of the Khalifa, to be exact.
What sort of books were they burning?
It is too soon to tell.
Perhaps the caretaker of books would know. I am searching for Ahmad ibn Musa.
Ah, yes. He has a workshop here, but I have not spoken to him lately.
Peace be upon you, Elder. I shall go. I still need to find Ahmad ibn Musa. But I should also speak to the caretaker of books in the library. Cast your gaze, Enkidu.
Nothing.
Hold a moment. Hold on. Mm-hmm.
That's the outlaw! Guard, get over here!
I should check the second floor.
That's the caretaker of books.
Somebody posted guards.
He's the outlaw! Guard! Get over here! Hurry!
A partial list of books that were burned or gone missing. What is an ancient manuscript in unknown tongue?
Greetings, Ya'am. If I may, where is the scholar Ahmed ibn Musa?
Ah, yes. The most adventurous of the Banu Musa. His workshop is right behind me.
Thank you, Ya'am.
The law must be obeyed! Guard, punish the fool!
هل فقدت الصواب؟
باسم، هاي، ناين فينجرز، اوفر هير.
نيهال، what do you have there, sneak thief?
A book. I managed to save at least one from the fire.
If they catch you stealing...
They cut off a finger. No, wait. A whole hand.
That is not funny.
Then don't laugh.
All right, you are in a mood, and I have things to do. Nothing that concerns you.
Oh, secret hidden one stuff. What are you doing this time? Stabbing? Stealing? Stabbing and then stealing?
That is your specialty, Nihal.
Just because you lost a finger does not mean you've lost your touch.
All these tools and books looks like Ahmed's room. But where is he? Measuring tools, like my father used to own. But these are Ahmed's.
letter says these books are for Ahmed. Ahmed seems to be working on something new. But what? Ahmed always signs his work. This is definitely his doing. Diagrams, machine tools, and other oddities. This is definitely Ahmed's workshop. But where can he be?
Pardon me. May I help you?
I am looking for Ahmed ibn Musa. Do you know where I can find him?
I may be able to help you. Follow me. Is this your first visit to the House of Wisdom?
No. A friend and I used to sneak in as kids. We taught ourselves to read in your library.
All young people should follow your worthy example.
The caretakers who chased us out of the stacks every day did not think so.
Merely doing their jobs. And what did you study in the House of Wisdom?
I loved poetry and heroic tales. My friend preferred pagan gods and dark magic.
Interesting. And did you follow your youthful passion and become a scholar?
When the whole world awaits. No. You might say I am a man on a mission.
The man you seek is here! Hurry!
What about your friend?
No, she... still searches for something. Though what that is, I do not know.
A shame. It's not far now. Hurry. Help! I'm under attack!
What? You lie!
You're out of shame!
Oblivion!
That's one of the signs from Maxwell.
وافق أخيرا على شرح طريقة عمل ذلك الطائر الآلي. يقول إنه يقول
find the force, warrior.
I'll nail bits of you to every one of the people.
Hey, what? Yeah!
Murderer, help!
No, 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 no.
Please, don't hurt me.
You led me into a trap. I should slay you where you stand.
Spare kindly, Hamid.
Then tell me, where is Ahmad ibn Musa?
Please, sir. I don't know where he is. Truly, I do not.
Then why lead me into an ambush?
He made me do it.
Who is he? Not Ahmad, surely.
I don't know his name, for he always wears a mask.
And what does this masked man want?
He commands me to keep everyone away from the House of Wisdom's dig site. Or else...
Or else what?
He will hurt my head, like with the others. Please, spare humble Hamid.
Where is this dig site?
It's in the wilderness, outside of the city. Hey! Let me draw you a map.
The map should lead me to the dig site. Your gaze, Enkidu.
إذا دقت باللصوص درعا وكانت معك النقود فأنصحك بأخوة العفة
وجدتها بالقرب من الطابور
لكن مع وجود بضائع فاخرة وزبائن
The library is guarded. Something must have happened. Focus, Bastion.
Hey, you! Hold a moment! Hold on! Yeah!
Should do something.
They don't pay me enough to care.
Hey,
dismember you slowly.
But the...
won't take long!
Hey. Focus.
Thank you.
Come on. The caretaker of books. He's dead. But he wrote Mansach in his own blood. I wonder. Something in his hand. Fabric. Torn from a woman's gown. But whose? Strange fires and a dead caretaker. Horrifying. I should hurry.
Stop you! I know that face!
Yeah.
Better keep my eyes
Hold
open.
The watch! The troublemaker is here! Stop him!
Time to vanish.
I will kill you!
Attention! Bear the prisoner on Zahra's orders.
Not here, are you?
A prisoner?
I will find you.
Here? That guard might have the key.
Have a heart.
Got our orders. Nobody would.
Not here. Odd.
Nothing.
I'll teach you my shoulder fend. They always fall for it. Save my backside too many times to count. How I could.
I better get back.
Rouse yourself. Come on.
Nothing can hide from us, Enkidu.
الحدة والصبيان الحمقى. لنعثر عليها لاحقا، إنها في الخارج بجوار الكونة على الأرجح. إذا جمعنا بعض البن يمكننا عمل لبس ووضعه على سأجعل لكن إياك وإغبار شقيقتي.
Got that one on the thigh from Talal's back. We're boxed in. Big ambush.
Huh? Who's?
Go! Don't kill me! Please, give me more time. I almost cracked it.
Don't worry. I'm not here to kill you. What are you trying to crack?
The book? I said I couldn't. This is not a language I know, but she gave me no choice.
Who?
A woman named Zahra. One of the scholars here.
What is this book? What is it called?
The only thing I know is that it is written in a script unlike any other. And I have seen hundreds. The way Zahra talks, it's more of an artifact or relic than a book. I lied about my progress so they wouldn't kill me. I can't read a single word. I don't even know if it's a language.
Where can I find Zahra?
I don't know. She could be anywhere in the city. I just want to go home.
All right, get to safety before the guards return. Must be something here to help me. This order letter mentions Arib. An innocent reference, or something more sinister. This book makes me uncomfortable. I will leave it here. This letter gives the location of the scholar Zahra's estate. Time to visit Zahra's estate and see if all's with the order. This peculiar machine. I saw something like it in Ahmed's workshop.
Protection?
I've taken worse. Fighting with the Amir of Barda back in 38.
got a spear.
That bloodshed was needless.
I, for one, will not judge. Perhaps he's an innocent man in a cruel world.
It's good to see you.
There is my key holder.
Make sure the guests have plenty to drink.
No! Guard! Murder is not
the key is plucked. Now on to my prize. I really should attend more parties. Zahra's estate, but nobody's home. Now is my chance to search her place. Wooden weapons and training dummies. Looks like our scholar wields both pen and sword.
repent, or you will know God's wrath!
Why not? Lighten the mood a little.
Let the music flow. The short call indeed
was a good thing.
What is happening to our city?
Repent!
Hold on!
Or you will know God's wrath!
Yes, my friend. Another book of poetry by Arib. She definitely is popular in certain circles. Zahra is definitely tied to the Order. Along with somebody named El Rabisu. Learned all I can. Better get to high ground and get ready. Zahra might return any minute.
Servants, prepare a glass of date juice on ice, and serve it with a plate of honeyed bread and pomegranates. Then prepare the bath salts. I am utterly beat. Paradise. Is where you find it. That old fool tinkering with his worthless ancient disc and helpless patients. Bah!
Of course, Sayyidati.
The real answers are in books. They are always in books. Am I not right?
Always, Sayyidati.
When I get that book translated, then we'll see who is the real head of the Order.
As you wish, Sayyidati. Hey, you!
Stop.
Hey!
You bitch!
Zahra
thought that... Wait, what the...
I'll summon
Zahra thought that strange book would get their great work functioning.
Wait, just a...
Zahra thought that strange book would get their great work functioning. Good thing Hunayn could not translate a single word. I should look for other leads in Abbasiya.
Why do we never get the good jobs? We're stuck out here while the others get to mix with the guests. We would need to have connections.
Yes.
This is an easy assignment. But who cares? This is an easy assignment. Nothing will happen.
Go, now!
A nice piece of work, but I have no time for idle admiration.
rest now. Here is the drop-off. I trust the right person finds it.